We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this region of the Americas, both in British English and in American English, as the two pronunciations differ significantly. In British English, this is usually pronounced as Caribbean, with an emphasis on the third syllable, on the B syllable. Caribbean. In American English, however, this is usually pronounced as Caribbean. Caribbean. With an emphasis on the second syllable. Caribbean in British English versus Caribbean in American English. Here are many more videos on how to pronounce all of those words whose pronunciations differ quite a bit between American and British English. See you there.